It's a great idea. So,
oh, sorry.
I'm gonna do this. If I let them know, I'm not going to.
Sorry.
The choreography is flexible. I always say, like, I'm flexible. So if there's something that I'm doing that you're like, well, I can't do that, otherwise I'll fall on the floor, or I can't do that, so I'm very flexible. So don't be afraid to. Don't be afraid to speak up and say, you know what, that's not working. Usually I'm a pretty good eye and I can read the room, so I'm not going to make you do like triple pirouettes or anything like that.
Sure.
Today. Today, anyway. So if there's something that I'm doing, like I said, I'm usually pretty good at reading the room, and if you're not getting it, I will keep going over it until we get it. We don't want to leave anyone behind because it's an ensemble effort, and we want everyone to get it. The idea is to make you look great for your show that's coming up very soon. You know, December seems like it's far, and it's really not. We only have a couple of rehearsals a week. So if I'm moving you around, or if I'm saying, hey, you do this, and you do this, and you're doing different things, or if I'm going to do that, or forward, please don't take it personally. Okay? So we're just going to warm up a little bit. We just want to make sure we don't have any injuries. So if you want to just spread out, we're going to do a very, kind of slow and fun warm up. Just warm our bodies up and our muscles.
Tell me what I can do loud.
Yes, be loud.
Happiness is morning.
Woo, jumping around.
Daytime and nighttime
too. Oh, this brings me right back. One more. And breathe out. It's the stretch side. Really stretch. You'll find this in the choreography. Other side.
Happiness is having a good
stretch again, and now you
stretch again. Is those who sing with you.
Down as far as you can. Just hang there.
Happiness.
Now bend your knees, plie. So that way those muscles are already a little bit warm. So can I have, let me see, the ones that start at Dr.
It is, so we're not doing the quartet. What happened to the quartet? Did she just pass it up?
Ooh, nobody ever met the welcome to Transylvania.
Yeah, what happened?
Nobody ever.
Where did you start?
I think you crossed that out.
Oh, monster making a noise, so it's monster offstage and Igor.
Actually, I'm gonna start from yes sir, because that's when everyone dances. Because I can put the other things in later, and then that way.
Oh, just
dancing
for questions.
Page 63, 64.
Page 63, 64.
Yeah.
Who's on stage? Who's on
there?
Who's on there?
Everyone should be up.
Why did you ask me? I'm sorry.
From yes sir. And then who are the three? Igor,
the doctor.
Igor. Okay, so Igor, doctor, and Igor. Igor, Inga, and the doctor. You just want to know who they were.
Yep.
I
just so they can come forward. Yep. Okay. So what's going to happen with this is we're about a minute and 20 into the song. So we're going to set the beginning later. So I'm going to let you know what's going to happen. I'm like a jigsaw puzzle. I like to start from the edges and then work in. So I'm going to teach you at a point where you're all dancing. What's going to happen is, you know, you're in the village. They're trying to get you to the idea. They're trying to sell you on this. Like, oh, it's the latest craze. It's the this and that. So basically what we're going to be doing is the doctor, you're going to be grabbing somebody and doing a little bit of the choreography. And we're getting excited back here to learn it. And then we're going to grab somebody else. And then Ina's going to grab someone, bring them forward. We're going to do a little bit of the choreography. So this is all going to be going on, but I will do that later. Okay? So the first thing that happens is they do a whole set of the dance. You're watching, you're looking, and then you repeat the whole set of the dance. So I'm going to teach you all together. Okay? So everyone, I need my notes, sorry. So what we're going to do is, the right leg is, can everyone see me here?
No.
Nope. Okay. Can everyone see me here?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, don't be so close to the mirror.
Video can't see you there.
Okay. Oh, are you recording the whole
thing?
Yeah, but you know, whatever, when it's all finished, I'll just take my phone and do
okay.
it.
Okay. And I can do the whole thing alone afterwards. You can record it from the back.
Yes.
Because sometimes it's easier when you're rehearsing to see it from the back because you don't have to mirror yourself. Okay. So the first step is going to be the right leg is gonna come up one and two and. So we're kind of swiveling our hips so the leg can come up. Okay? And your arms are gonna be going opposite. One and two. It looks like this. One and two. Okay? And you can flex that foot because it's not, you know, it's not like super dancey or anything. So one and two and. Okay, so let's just do the leg. One and two and. Just the arms. One and two and. Now put it together. One and two and. Again. One and two and. So what you want to do is you want to bend it and kick it out to the side. Dun, 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 walk. One, two, three, arms down, down side. Yes, it's like dun 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 dun. Yes. Okay, 5, 6, 7, and up and up, walk 1, 2, 3, 4, downside. Everybody okay? Yes, yes, make sure not too close to anyone. 5, 6, ready, and 1 and 2, walk. Put arms down, side, and everybody good? Okay, let's, can we go on? Okay, okay. So now you're gonna take your right leg, and we're gonna make a quarter turn with 4 stomps, and we're gonna take our shoulder, and our body is gonna be very loose, so it's gonna look like this. 2, 3, 4. And your face up, okay? So it's your foot and your shoulder and everything else is very loose, just like the zombie walk. 2, 3, 4. Now take your head with you, because the next one is going to be a head snap to the front. Look front, okay? So you came from, 3, 4, look. Okay, so make sure you take your head with you. Go look at the audience, that was the big snap, okay? So let's add that from here. And go out, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we're gonna drag to the back. So we're actually gonna lift up our left leg just a tiny bit to give us a nice drag here. And we're gonna extend this leg out, okay? So let's try that again. So we're gonna lift up the left, drag, good. Now our arms are going to be here. So we're gonna just do the arms here. And we're gonna look, So when we drag, we lift up, drag, hold that, look at yourself. Let me see your nice face here. Yep. Now stretch that hand in the back. Yeah, you're a showgirl. Deborah, were you a showgirl? Were you a showgirl?
Oh, gosh, she's always a show.
Were you? You're so pretty, you're like. So we're here.
She's a dancer.
I can tell, look at this. Okay, stretch that up. Yep. Okay, then for this part, flexibility again. Cross, and we're gonna do a stooping turn. We're gonna go all the way to the front. If this is uncomfortable, then I have an alternative. Okay? So here. Okay, is this working for anyone? Okay, then we will do this.
Be flexible.
I'm flexible. Okay. Here. Okay. And then you're gonna open it up. And bit face front, okay? So here, then you're gonna slide this around, Rajan for our dancers. Just swing it around and face front. That will be in place of the turn instead. Okay? Better?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So, 3, 4, look, drag, together. It'll be a small one. It'll be a small one.
It's hard to drag on this one.
Yeah. It'll be easier when you're in your character.
What's
shoes?
On the bottom of your shoes?
This is just rubber soles.
So it is rubber.
It's rubber. Yeah.
Yeah.
These are not even dance shoes. I have a story. I'm like Debbie. I have a story. my husband likes to walk at night. He likes to take walks, and I don't like to because I dance a lot during the day, and I'm a kindergarten teacher, and woo, and I don't want to exercise. He likes to take walks. So my excuse was it takes me so long to put my shoes on and tie them. So I got these for my birthday. Slip-on, it's no excuse.
Is that
so I don't know,
is
it? It's no excuse, so I, yeah, he's like, slip-on, we're walking. He's like, no excuses now, so these are, so we call these my walking shoes. So, they're not even really dance shoes, but they're just rubber. Any excuse to tell that story? So ridiculous. Yeah, you have no excuse, no time. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning, to here. 5, 6, 7, and up. Walk. Down, side. And shrug. 2, 3, 4. Look, drag, and together. Wanna try it with music?
Okay.
Okay. Sure. Believe it or not, it's only 8 counts.
Is that my goal?
Okay. Then the comment was it's a hard time getting from the drag to the come around. Let's do drag. Put your feet together. Let's do that, because it's quick anyways. Okay, so let's do head, drag. Now just bring this foot in and face front. Okay, because it's quick and that'll make it nice and sharp. Okay, You're gonna drag the left, and then you're gonna step back to the left, and then the right is dragged, and then you pull the right in.
My hand should be where?
Here. So it's a diagonal, so what you want to think is you never want to block your face.
Right.
And together.
Okay. Do you know what number it starts like this?
121-ish.
Rehearsal track.
Using your left foot as a pivot.
Yes. I'm kind of using my left leg as it, and for this one, the left foot is the pivot, yes. Okay, any other questions?
Very good.
Don't confuse this one for this one. Your other arm doesn't have to do anything on that one, okay? You don't have to lift it up. It's just kind of like a throw your body to the side, okay? From the beginning, 5, 6, 7, and up, zombie. Arms down, side, right leg. Look, drag, together. Good, okay, yes.
I have a question.
Sometimes
not everybody is counting on the zombie walk, they're just walking.
Okay, so we're gonna walk on the down feet, there's four of them. So the counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, if that helps you. Or if it helps you that there's four of them, you can keep, I have a lot of people in their heads, they count completely different, and whatever you need to count for yourself to make you do it is fine. So 1 and 2 and, I know that's over and there's four of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, down, out, and 1, 2, 3, 5. And also, I'm saying the step one count before it's you're supposed to do it, not when it's supposed to be done, because I find that that really helps, because it's like, what comes next? Oh, that's right. And we get into muscle memory. So don't feel like I'm saying head when you're finished with this, so that way you know to do it. Don't ever feel like you're behind because I'm saying like, oh my gosh, I just stepped and she said head. So I know a lot of choreographers don't do that, but I found over the years it super helps because it gets you, you know, thinking about what's next. Okay. Do you want to try it with music?
Yes.
All right, let's just try it. Together, we're not going to put any weight on it, okay?
On the
left foot.
Yes.
Right.
Adjusting my arm. So we're also gonna lean back. So we're gonna take a lean back with the shoulder. Yep, like away from the mirror.
Mm-hmm.
Now look. Side, cross, side, together. Okay, so try that.
Monster. Yes. Do you want our arm stretched to the arm?
Nothing, actually, like from.
Not
it's very zombie.
Not very wide.
No, I'm sorry. I thought you were asking about the arms. It's very small. The faster things are, the smaller you want to make them. So it's going to be one, two, three, together. Okay? So let's take it from that transition. So you did one, two, three, head look, drag, together. Now lean. One, two, three, four. Okay?
Great.
And I want you to look over your shoulder so we can
great.
See your awesome face.
Yep.
Okay. So let's take it from here, okay? Five, six, seven, right foot, and one, two, three, four. Look, drag, feet together, lean. One, two, three, four. You good? Okay.
What?
Touch left, right
arm.
Okay, then switch.
Together, left, together, right, together, left.
Okay, again.
Soft wrist.
Hey,
yes!
Hey.
Yes!
You're not even in this, by the way.
Leave him out of play.
Let's do.
So what's that? Left leg is the leg. Yeah.
If you do side, cross, side, touch, don't put it down. Just put your toe, the ball of your foot. Then you know that's the one you have to lift up. Okay? Try that again. Side, cross, side, touch. Don't put the heel down. Because that'll let you know that's the one I have to lift up, so you don't even have to think. Okay? So let's try that one more time. Let's try it from look, drag, feet together, lean. Okay? Let's try it from this. Look, drag, feet together, lean, side, cross, touch it to the ground, no heel, lift it. No, touch it.
Oh, just stop?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
yeah. So that's your trick. Side, cross, side, touch. If you touch it, then you know that's the one that comes up. Okay? That should help.
I want you in the mirror, so to reverse everything she writes.
Don't watch it in the mirror.
I know.
Don't watch it in the mirror. That's why when you guys record it, I want you to refer from the back. Because it's so much easier to watch from the back. Yeah. Okay, ready? So lean back, side, cross, side, touch, then lift it. That you don't have to think about it. And bump. That's it. Yep. Okay, let's do it from the beginning. 5, 6, ready, and up and up. Bump. Arms down to the side. Right foot out. Now look, drag. Feet together, lean back. Here we go. Side, cross, touch it. Here. Up. 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 Feeling better? It's looking better. Does it feel better?
Yeah.
Yes, of course it does. Does anyone need any closer?
It's not easy.
It's good.
Ready? Beginning?
Right.
Beginning. 5, 6, ready, lift up. Up and up. Down. Arms down, side. Right foot. Look. Drag. Feet together, lean it back. Here we go. Side. Cross. Touch it. Here. Lift. 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 Good. Okay, can we want to try the music? We'll get it. You can only ask for half an hour. We have 2 months. Drag. Lean. cross, side, touch, up, 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 up.
Thank you. gonna be, oh. Okay, so just side to side. Okay, so you'll do it and then.
So I go around, they go side to side?
No, you go around, they go around.
Yeah.
You go side to side, they go side to side. Like Simon Says. Follow leader. Okay, so
Simon Says.
Yeah. And then we go, oh. Then he goes, oh. Then you go, oh. So make this arms only. Bend your elbows. Let your elbows lead it. Elbows first, then the hands. Elbows first, then the hands. Elbows, sorry. Sorry, I got like teacher mode. Elbows first. Mm-hmm.
Hold those.
Can
I touch you?
Can I? Yeah, you're doing
a little bit. Yes, that's what it looks like, right? Bend your
elbows. First, then the hands.
Now bend your elbows. Elbows.
Elbows, hands. Elbows, hands. Elbows first. Elbows first. Ah, there you go. Elbows first. Elbows, elbows. There you go. Mm-hmm. Side, cross, side, left.
Lift. Up. 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 Face front. X. X. Down. Shoulder. Okay.
You ready for it?
Yeah, thank you.
This is kind of quick. This is X down.
Yeah, that's
shoulder.
What I was looking for.
It's quick.
Like that.
Yes, it's kind of quick.
Okay.
X down shoulder. Mm-hmm. And this can be, like, it doesn't have to be like super dancey. It's everything is very loose on this one.
Yeah. Loosey
goosey.
Ready?
Yeah. Arms down, side, right leg, up, drag.
after, you know, getting to the second time and getting facing forward.
Right. From, because you have
to face. I'm having a problem flipping over and getting ready for this foot to be up. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yes. Yes. I'm trying to give you a transition because when I choreographed it, I had that turn. I had a turn.
Yeah.
So, which I am. So let me find you a transition.
Thank you.
Drag.
If I jump,
just right yourself.
Let's do that.
Drag. Just kind of right yourself.
And then
that way you can lift it up.
I like to do it.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, because
I
have a
transition.
Yes. Gotcha.
Okay.
All right.
Good.
Okay. Everybody good?
Yeah.
One more time with music.
There's more.
I can't go.
It's so hard for me to get there.
Start time.
Rehearsal tracks.
On the walk, two, arms down and side, right foot, one, two, three, look, drag, ready, and up, zombie, down, you'll get it, look, drag, left leg, up, X, shoulder,
yeah.
Oh, really? Thank you.